Hello everyone, welcome back to the Baldur's Gate adventure. I don't even know what part or episode is now, but yeah, we did complete the Night Song now. So I didn't fail. Man, you needed to roll 30 for that shit. So yeah, if you wanna watch, yeah, go watch the previous video so you'll understand what happened there. What that means that we are going back now. So I got like two new stuffs. I got this Moonlight Glaive. But I don't know who's gonna use this glaive. Like every weapon is, this is plus 3, this is plus 2. I'm using this one because it's giving me a bless. So that means that I can... Gale can use glaive, okay. I'll see. More interesting times. Because like in some of fights, I'll need a glaive actually. Why have the friends buff for 10 turns? Mukwa. Oh man.
Alright, Karlak, it's go time.
I'm not crying about. Bow, bow! Ooh, the damage, man. Bow! And bam. Okay, this is good because like when she have the any actives on her, in my way. These boots have seen everything. So that means that well, I cannot do that, so I will shoot arrow. I got that, not lucky. The witching hour. Swiftly now. Gale! 90. 90.
Gods, it's hot in here.
Have to keep shadow. Cannot do anything either, so. The only what can I do is Ignis. I like this because like when they are like close to me, I can use divine attacks. The only bad thing is I don't know where is the... where is the...
stay focused.
The ghost.
Can't even catch my breath. Here we go again. I speak, they burn. Shall be done.
Oh, this is good in fights. I can use. Oh my god. Yes.
To the fray.
So I can use on myself the. I hit the ghost.
Let's go.
What do you mean, hit the ghost? This is so interesting, man. How the fuck I hit the ghost? Oh, okay, ghost is here.
Swords meet sorcery.
Somewhere there, right?
Pick this.
Well, nope.
Can't give up.
Somewhere there, right? I don't know. Okay, I found it.
Come on, can't stay idle. Shouldn't have made me your enemy.
56.
I got this.
Papa.
Never won.
Ketheric thorn shown in serene. So we got that.
Okay, so I don't know how the fuck is this going. It's going 1, 2, 3 or something like that.
That click I heard.
1, 2, 3 or something like that.
What's that?
Or 3, 2, 1.
I'll give it a shot.
Okay.
No curse. I wonder why.
Nam nam nam.
Do you accept Shah's test of your intellect?
Upon the long rest.
Do you accept Shah's test of your intellect?
14, so I got 6 and 9. Okay, so roll 15. Of course.
You feel a
I got buff! So I don't need intellect anymore.
Think yourself wise enough to be granted Shah's blessing?
Yes. Look at the buffs, man.
Are you bold of heart and sharp of tongue? Can you turn any and all to the Dark Lady's cause?
I rolled 14, so I don't need buffs. Of course. I am the hunter.
No rest for the wicked.
I mean, I am justice.
I have a lot on my mind. Well, in it.
An altar to Shah. It appears to seek prey and a.
Okay, take it.
Breathe deep and move.
I don't want to take the dagger. If I do, it's bad. One night cover. So this is the thing now. So I complete pretty much all. So now it's the tower, the key, the setting is like I only have her as an ally, 900 gold.
There's an illithid parasite in that corpse, you should take a look. So say Seems like his prophecy missed a crucial part. Victory.
To and victory.
Standing. And my lead on.
Okay. Oh yes, he's in my team now. I have so much keys, man. What are we opening with those keys? I actually don't need that much, because I don't need. I just don't need them.
Next, I
maybe Karlak actually needs.
Shadows don't suit me.
Shadows don't suit me.
Come on, face me.
25% chance to hit that Galax. Kill the big one, I guess. Big one is more.
Invisible me. Let's turn down the fire.
How fun is this?
This is gonna feel good.
Oh yeah, this is gonna feel good. Do I have any explosive arrow or something? Because, like, look at these. Wait, I have a bomb. Split. Okay, I'm gonna shoot once at something. Maybe this guy. Look at the damage, man. What? He's already half HP. I have another attack. And I have another attack, so I can throw now. Which I will do that. Just in 1 second. Meow! Grenade! And by this, I can do this. And I can miss that.
Nothing important is ever easy.
I mean... I cannot do nothing, so...
Your soul is in good hands.
The only thing I can do is this. Divine Smite. Yeah, problem with this guy is she have a counter attack. That's a problem. But she didn't use that. I don't know why she didn't use that. That's interesting.
A little fun at last.
Okay. She's playing as a druid. Oh, that's okay, okay, I see. I never play as a druid. Level 4 spell. What? Come on.
I'll strip your bones clean.
I can't believe you've been through.
This is not good. This is not good. No, no. Fuck, I didn't bless people around me. Well, the only way to do this, I need to heal my guy.
I wonder if this is worth the cost.
Got to concentrate.
What now?
Can't give up, not now.
Oh, I didn't lose. You're just gonna turn into the animal. Well, I need to do a long rest because I lose now spells. Okay. So I'm gonna use critical on you and use good on you. Okay. Thank you, come again, I guess.
What should I do? On the move.
You should crit it. Bonus action. Can I jump that far? Meow. Trying to play Pelly as a Pelly, but I am stronger. Boom and boom. That you have how many HP? 2 to 5 and
we need everyone alive. Take you.
Yes, we need everyone alive.
Smell blood.
Oh. Oh my god. Gale is built different now. We are not dying.
The last board is set.
Okay. Okay, I need to kill this one. Somehow. Level 3 smite. Misses.
Fancy their chances.
Okay, I'm gonna blind this one.
Heating up.
Good. Not good. Invisible.
Press on.
Yeah. I think we have given offense.
Victory is assured.
I don't know where this is. But I can fry it.
Red in tooth and claw. Into position.
What is this magic, man?
Another parasite.
might be useful.
Don't waste a step.
Just a brief respite. That helped.
What's inside?
I mean... Well, I need to take a long rest. This is no point me going. Yeah, I need to go all the way back. But how much? Yeah, almost level 9. So I'll have like fight inside, and I'll have fight upstairs. So I have like 2 fights to do.
Still alive.
To the camp. I don't give a shit. Man, I need to reset it. I don't have any spell tree. That's the thing. I don't care for potions. I still need my spells. Because, like, I use all strong ones.
Whatever it takes.
Okay, I'm gonna drink with everyone. Because they need to jump. Level am I now? Level 8. 4-4, yeah. So I'm gonna go level 5 bard. Or even level 5 paladin.
I have something to ask.
I stand ready to reinforce. If you need it.
Okay. We go up. Now. I have so much shit stuff that I need to actually sell. For real. I don't need any of these. Maybe this shield actually. On Gale? Let me check. Nope, I don't need. I know this dude.
Wanna dance?
Karlak.
Eat it.
Let's do this. Yeah, he took the freaking girl.
Blood comes easy these days.
I actually can go in. But
you've
I don't
made a
wanna.
Grave mistake. Survival is all that matters. Let me recite their demise.
The fuck I want to do here? Level 3 spell.
Now this is my happy place.
He dash. Why in the world would you dash? Interesting.
No rest. You're wicked old.
Death is but a word away. Still breathing, despite everything.
Hold on. I don't think that's a good idea to stack up like that. Oh,
my feet.
For fuck's sake.
Let's end this.
No, 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 no.
It's hot in here.
Okay. We are all ready. For this. Oh, Lord.
What have you done? What have you done to me? How dare you, sir? The prism. You.
How good it is to see you again.
Halen.
You dare to speak, Hernan.
Enough.
He will crumble at the gods fight at our side.
Hoorah! Okay, I'm gonna go with him here. Level 3 spell in use. Kill all those.
Sometimes the only way out is through.
He's resist. Oh, there's a girl. He is resist to poison on that gun.
At the ready.
Cool, cool.
Time to push my luck again.
Okay, I'm gonna hit this one.
Heating up.
I mean, I'm gonna miss that one.
Moving.
How do I do this?
Ah!
I don't really like those stuff that he's like putting on the ground. He legit burn him like in a second. See, I don't like those things.
Let's go.
So I need to waste my shots to fucking kill those things. Because it's gonna... Oh, she's on. She's on, okay. I'm gonna put this one.
Gloria. Fast.
Gloria, take Gloria. Shadow Lady. Again, this bullshit. Oh wow, not good. Divine.
My lord beckons me.
Your daughter.
You.
That tentacle was colossal. How can such a thing be possible?
Good question.
Find out where it took Ketheric.
Did I waste everything? Yes, I did. Blood.
No, never mind.
Don't burn yourself. Almost.
I rolled 17. How low did I roll, actually? That was the question. So I have 11 to 19. And I rolled 17. Very much interesting.
Looking ahead. If not over, then through.
Okay, let's go back to the camp. We all sleeps. We are getting ready for fight. Leave camp. I think I'll be ending here. Yeah, I'll do like one shorter video, let's say. I'm almost level up. I need 2000. Everyone is using the potion. Fuck it.
Still breathing. Despite everything.
Yeah, before I go there, that's all. Buffing. Buffing. Bam, bam.
A long way to go.
Shadow buff and Carlock buff.
All's well that ends.
I'm always forgetting as a girl that he had
the thing. That thing he summoned was illicit. I saw my harp long enough at least for us to do what must.
You have numbers and my harpers and I will hold the tower while we can.
Okay. Anyway, I hope you all enjoyed this and see you guys in new one. Bye bye.